Mysteries of Lonar Crater Lake in Skanda and Padma Purana. Lonar Crater Lake is a saline soda lake located at Lonar in Buldana district, Maharashtra, India, which was created by a meteor impact during the Pleistocene epoch. This lake was first mentioned in Skanda Purana, Padma Purana and the Aina-i-Akbari. It lies in a basalt impact structure, and is both saline and alkaline in nature. Geologists, ecologists, archaeologists, naturalists and astronomers have reported several studies on the various aspects of this crater lake ecosystem. It has history that dates back more than 50,000 years, carved out when a meteor struck it. The lake water is saline and highly alkaline due to perennial streams. Sita Nahani has sweet water where pilgrims usually like to bathe. Two more small craters exist, Amba and Ganesh lakes of 300 meters diameter. They are believed to have originated from impact of small pieces of meteorite probably split from the main body which has probably gone 600 meters deep in the earth, but no evidence yet reported according to some scientists. The rock has appearance like glass crystalline beads and chalks as were found by Voyager on Moon surface. Glass-like appearance developed because of initial huge heat and subsequently cooling took place. Outermost surface is with ejecta blanket with mineral spread over probably unto 400 meters deep. Some stones float in water while some have magnetic property. Polythene plastic dissolves as is reported and some stones of the structures are damaged because of saline waters. A rare mineral muscellinite has been found near the crater. The salts of the water have different names like dala, white crystalline, khopal, mixture of carbonate and chloride, pipadi, frequently tinged pink, and bhushi, flaky powder. The forest-like area has varieties of flora and fauna and they could survive in spite of saline water. It has 14 types of shaval algae. The plants include custard apples, eucalyptus, lemon grass, bamboos, and teak while animals like peacock, crane, rabbit, deer, monkeys, snake, lizards, mongoose, fox and colored birds and its pleasant chirping, Bhardwaj, cuckoo, dombari, chandol, and crunch are found. The area has many herbs of medicinal value, white dorl for animal eye disease, bhoi rini for skin disease, kal rajhans for gonorrhea and inflammation, arjun saroda or red katra for wound healing are found. Adalsa leaves for whooping cough, bitter nitter on fever, ramkati on headache, white or red vasu for anemia or leukemia or jaundice, white rui for asthma, thorny korti for hair problem, black pithori for conceiving. Night blind flower for poison antidote and many others too found in plenty. For more information, click on link in description.